Right now are trying to figure out what caused a fire that damaged three homes in the Meridian Place neighborhood. That's on the north side near Meridian Street and I-465. The fire there started around 9:30. Two men who were inside were able to get out safely. Damage to the three homes on White Lick Drive now adding up to about $200,000.